I went to Indiana Jones and Jaws and every movie that Steven Spielberg's ever made. And by the way, he's never made a movie with a female lead. Sorry, Steven. I don't mean to call your ass out, but it's true. The Color Purple, thank you. Okay, I'm wrong.